County Middle School. This video will teach you how to survive middle school.
Every week, Ms. Salker will visit your classroom to get you prepared for upcoming events.
If you're ever having trouble with friends or family, or you're just worried about somebody, Ms. Salker is always happy to help. Tigers don't lose sleep over the opinion of sheep. Remember, sometimes you just have to let things go over your head. Drama doesn't just walk into your life out of nowhere. You either create it, invite it, or associate with people who bring it in. Don't play victim to the circumstance you created.
Don't forget to apply deodorant before, during, and after school. It's best to keep deodorant in your locker for after PE.
The best and most successful way to go through middle school is to have a clean and organized locker.
The easiest way to do that is with a locker shelf. You can decorate your lockers with some magnets, but chandeliers aren't necessary.
This is an example of what your locker should look similar to. She has her crayon pouch and her planner on the top, ready to grab whatever she needs, and three binders, one for each class, with her textbooks and composition books lined up with them. And she has her lunchbox where she can just grab and it's not in the way.
Your locker should not look like this. See how she just thrown her books in here? She has locker shelves, but she's not using them right. She has a book bag and it just takes up room.
Classroom changes are the best time to use the restroom.
But don't stand in the hallway and socialize. You only have 4 minutes to get to class.
For example,
hey, y'all are in our way.
We have to get a class here. During locker change, there's a lot of students in the hallway.
So it's always best to stay to the right side.
For example,
make sure you follow dress code.
This is not dress code. Your shirt straps must be credit card width, not tank tops. Also, booty shorts are not allowed. They have to be 5 inches above your knee or longer, and no holes allowed unless they are below your knee.
Your shirts must be 5 inches above the knee in order to wear with leggings. Holes must be below the knee.
Dresses have to be 5 inches above your knee or longer to be allowed to wear to school. And even though you're wearing a dress, your straps still have to be credit card width.
Here are a few things that will help you be successful at CCMS.
Here at CCMS, we use our planners daily. You open it up and you put your name on the inside so you know which one's yours.
We also have Thursday folders where we bring home our graded papers for parents to see.
Here at CCMS, we also have free tutoring in the mornings.
It allows you to go to tutoring for every subject.
This is A team. If you have all A's and B's, Ms. Walker will come get you from social studies for one period and you can come downstairs and play games.
There's the week.
There is also air hockey.
There's also pool.
If you don't like any of the above.
Always the best
at CCMS.